Shopping with us on this Monday. I'm Alice Caron. This is not shopping. This is dining. We have gone global, and right now we are taking you to the heart of Paris, to your favorite cafe, and you are about to experience the most amazing flaky buttery croissant you can possibly imagine. But you're going to bake it fresh in your kitchen. That's what De La France brings us. 341-625. What they have brought us in the past are their incredible croissants, but never had they brought us a croissant and crepe combo. So here's what we're going to give you. You're going to get a total of 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 of your mini croissants that are going to bake up so beautiful and flaky. You are going to get, in addition to that, 10 of your chocolate croissants made with Belgian chocolate, okay? French ingredients, and then 6 of your full-size, oversized, actually, croissants. We're going to give you all of these, but then step over here because the crepes included for the very first time, 6 of their organic crepes. These are huge, oversized. In fact, they are 10-inch, so a classic crepe. We're going to bring out Adina Michio, who is joining us now, to present to us the Taste of Paris, baked fresh in your kitchen.
Delivered to your door, French pastry chefs in your oven. Imagine that. And I'm going to show you, I want to get right in and show you how easy this is. Because if you think about a croissant, you think to yourself, oh, I can't do that. I can't be bothered baking this. This is difficult. I've got to proof it. I've got to let it sit out. I've got to put the egg wash on. Guess again, because this is what you are welcoming home. And Alice, I am taking you right into flaky goodness right here. Creamy, creamery butter from France. But I wanted to show you right here, this is the way you're receiving them, frozen. We want you to put them in the freezer.
Right.
And then take them out. There's no thawing. There's no defrosting. There's no proofing. There's no nothing. Now, through the magic of television, I'm going to let you stay over here with all the goodies, and I'm going to bring you out some warm ones.
With the crepes in front of me and with Nutella spread all over it, how delicious is this? By the way, we're also offering for the very first time something I believe is unavailable anywhere else except right here, the Bon Maman jellies. If you've seen these in room service, if you have seen these in your five-star hotels, they are delicious. We have those available also. And check that out on hsn.com. But look what just came out of the oven in a matter of, I can tell you exactly how long
it
takes.
How long was it you ate your house, and I'll tell you mine.
16 to 17 minutes.
Exactly.
You will know when the middle pops up.
Exactly.
I served them all weekend to my company. I am so hooked.
I am all about this every morning. My kids are getting spoiled because they think they're in France every morning. We are talking about loads of layers here, baking fresh. The smell.
Oh,
I mean,
gosh.
Just the smell. And I want to just, I mean, I want you to imagine that morning when you're having just that blah day. And all of a sudden, things are changing because, oh gosh, they are going your way when you bake off these beautiful croissants.
Are
you going to try a bite of that?
Any croissant I have ever had outside of France. And not only that, when you bake them fresh.
Yes, and look at the size.
Look at the way that these are
flake.
Just incredibly.
Yeah, in fact, we have
right,
a croissant from the supermarket. I just want to show you this is what you're used to. This is the consistency that you're used to.
Mm-hmm.
Now, mm-hmm. Let's take a De La France croissant and try that.
Oh my gosh.
Now listen.
Look at this.
Flaky goodness, pull apart, creamy butter, all, by the way, sourced locally. Not locally, when I say locally, you think Florida, in Paris, France. And I want you to imagine what the smell is, because look at the ingredients. Look at how they're going to be handmade. All those layers, all those organic ingredients in the crepes, all being handmade. I mean, this is... To me,
this
unbelievable.
This is an unbelievable experience for you, for your family. This is your Sunday morning routine. I will tell you that every time I make these, and I make them a couple of times a week now, When I first started offering these, I thought, really, you know, croissants, probably go to the store and, you know, I could probably find a... No. Once you understand the difference between the real thing, the authentic croissant from Paris, not, you know, here and then we make it with American butter. This is French butter. These are the real things. These are made in Paris, shipped over here, and then cooked fresh in your oven. The smell that is going to fill not just your kitchen, your entire home, of that fresh baked flavor, the flakiness, the way that that chocolate is just going to melt in your mouth.
Alice, this is pure chocolate. This is not Americanized, as I say, schlocked out chocolate. This is pure chocolate. You don't have to fill it. This is coming that way to you. And by the way, the chocolate croissants will bake up in less than 16 minutes. Again, forget about what you know. It's no proofing. It's no egg washing. You are receiving them frozen. You put them on your baking tray. There's no special anything. And you are baking them fresh.
Fresh.
We have to talk crepes.
Flaky.
We didn't even talk crepes yet.
Because never before have we brought you the crepes.
Right.
And this was something that both Adine and I met with the folks, met with the people from De La France, and we said, please bring us the crepes. Because they gave us a sample. We said, you've got to try these. This was the customer review. This is the best croissant I have had in many years. I would highly recommend this product. Great finished product. After baking, easy to follow instructions. A plus, plus, plus.
Right.
A plus, plus, plus.
And it is just that,
right? That's exactly right.
So now, first of all, let's just take a look at the size of our crepes. This is a De La France crepe. This is an organic crepe. It is 10 inches in diameter that you are simply thawing in your microwave or in your refrigerator, and then you are filling it with your favorite, whether it's the Bon Maman preserves.
Oh, they're amazing.
Or it's your...
Or the Bon Maman honey.
By the way, this is just that hazelnut spread that we all know. So we pre-spread it, and I just want to show you. So let's just fold it once and look at that beautiful, beautiful crepe. Now let's fold it again. And then look, Alice, and we could have filled it with strawberries, but I'm going to leave this for you like this. And look what we're going to do. Hold on.
It's love.
We're going to put a little of this. We're going to put a little of this. And hold on. Do you want a little more chocolate?
Oh,
or do you think you have enough in there?
I don't think I'm going to say no to that.
I mean, you might want just a little bit more.
Just a squeeze.
And look, you are...
I'm
a
in
French
Paris.
Pastry chef.
I am in Paris sitting at a cafe with a little bit of cafe on the side.
Right.
Watching the world go by and thinking that I'm the happiest person on the planet. Look at how delicious these crepes are going to be. But here's what we did, okay, which is so exciting for you to be able to experience this in your home. This visit only. We priced it at $49.95. This visit only, we are doing shipping and handling of $1.95. So no having to order this from Paris, okay? We're gonna get it here, ship it right to your front door. What you'll do, because I do this, I never, ever do not have these now in my freezer. It's crazy, I'm so addicted to them. I'm actually addicted to the way they smell.
Just the smell
in your home.
As much
as the way that they taste. And we'd love to hear your testimonials. Please call us. We're gonna share some reviews with you. But call us. Let me tell you what, guys, we are crazy busy with these. $49.95, I'm so thrilled for you to be able to experience some of the finest food in
Absolutely.
The world delivered to your front door for $1.95. Two flex payments on this. I would highly recommend stock up today because that shipping and handling is an absolute steal with that special pricing.
This is turning any dreary day. So you speak about the weekends. This is any Sunday. This is any day. But is it maybe Easter that your family's coming over? Why not wows and dows them? Even if you just did it for this.
Oh my
Do you know what I did? I bought these last holiday season, and my Thanksgiving table became unlike any other Thanksgiving table that I've ever put out, because I put out De La France croissants. I baked them off in my oven for 16 minutes, and I had my guests in awe because they couldn't believe that I didn't have those boring dinner rolls. I had a taste of a French pastry shop in my own kitchen, and you could see the layers of flaky butter deliciousness. How great is that crepe? And you can fill it with whatever. I mean, you're a chocolate hazelnut lover, but I made it, I told you, with the straw, with the Bon Mama strawberries. I mean, and by the way, make sure you ask about these, because you get 15 of these, and you know what?
These are illegal.
This is the one,
sure,
by the way.
I'm sure these are illegal.
This is the one, by the way, that you've had when you went to that one, that crazy brunch where you paid an arm and a leg.
Or room service.
And your husband said to you, put it in your purse. Put it in your purse. Take them home. Do you need something to clean yourself?
I do.
No, babe, I'm going to leave you like that.
Sometimes you've got to get your hands dirty, okay? And I'm just trying to be polite.
Maybe I should have given you a fork.
Oh, my gosh. I don't care. How you give it to me, just give it to me. That is incredible.
And I just want to show you, it's not just breakfast. It's dessert. Look at it. This is something that we could all do. Let's just take out some whipped cream, some strawberries. Forget about strawberry shortcake that you used to know. Let's make it special with fresh baked croissants. Let's take it back over there, Alice, and look at everything you're getting.
Look everything in front of me, all the way over here. So it's coming to your front door for $1.95 shipping and handling. It is an incredible opportunity, guys. Express ordering, if you can, best way to get through. You're going to get 10 of your mini croissants. Look at the flakiness. It will pop up in the middle when it is done baking. You're going to get 6 of those full-size. Look at
these. They're enormous.
And every time, they cook exactly the same way.
Yes.
Flaky, brown, buttery. The chocolate croissants will be your favorite. I'm just telling you now. My daughter lives for these. It's her favorite when we go to Paris. We're lucky enough to have been there a couple of times. True, the chocolate is rich.
It's pure chocolate.
And then for the first time ever, you're going to get the crepes included. You will get 6 of those 10-inch diameter crepes. Warm them, serve them, enjoy them, and just
wow your guests or even your children.
Please just get these home and just put them in the oven and smell the bakery, because that's what happens. You create a bakery, a French Parisian bakery in your home.
It absolutely is.
It will be your new favorite obsession. So if you can, we need to get these on auto ship.
Yes.
That would be a really great idea. Listen,
and especially
again,
with the crepes.
Extremely busy on this, guys. If you want this combination, we've never offered it before. 341-625 from De La France. Amazing.